We present a collaboration between dancers and designers centered around the transmission of the century-old repertoire of modern dance pioneer Isadora Duncan. Over a period of 8 months, the first author and the third author were both active members of a dance company as a student and dance teacher, respectively. And through a process consisting of conversations and dance practice, we co-designed the probes, the sounding scarves, sonifying dancers' movements.